Okay, good morning to everyone. Good morning. Have you good enough rest? You ready for another day? Okay, excellent. That's wonderful. So let's just get into some meditation straight away. So, so we start the way we always do. Just get into this nice routine sit comfortably, close your eyes, and just start by feeling your body. Make sure that you are at ease, that you are relaxed, don't have too many pains and problems. The meditations usually go for about 45 minutes, so you have to be at ease for 45 minutes. And remember that as you go through the meditation, if you feel as you go along that you have any pains or problems, it is always perfectly okay to change your posture a little bit as we go along. Especially if you sit on the floor, it can be, sometimes can get painful. Changing posture is perfectly fine, and just do it quietly so don't disturb too many people, that's all. And just feel the body here. Feel, make sure that you are as comfortable, as at ease as you possibly can be. The more at ease you are in the body, the more likely the whole meditation experience is going to be. Number one, comfortable. Number two, it's going to be successful. And take that relaxation and ease as far as you possibly can. The more you are able to relax, the more easeful the mind is also going to be. And just keep some of these very simple similes in mind as you do this. Remember, it is really about not doing anything. Not doing anything really is about relaxing. It's about sitting in that armchair where you just allow the world to flow. You're not trying to do anything here. You're not meditating here. You're not doing the meditation. You're allowing the meditation to happen by getting out of the way. So remember the idea of just sitting in the armchair, relaxing after a long days of hard work, allowing the world to flow. And then gradually the energy, the mindfulness of the mind, will gradually return as you simply relax and allow things to be there. And if you do find that your mind is thinking too much proliferation about all the things in your life, and remember that there is no real future in that world. That world just goes on endlessly, again and again, the same kind of problems. There's no solution in that world. And because there is no solution, there is no future. There's nothing there that is really interesting. So let that go. And remember that the real future is created by your meditation practice right here, right now. This is where the future is created. This is where real happiness and contentment is made right now. So let the rest of your life go. It is pointless. It doesn't lead anywhere. It doesn't have anything to do with happiness or joy. Now you are creating that joy and happiness. please make sure that you keep on monitoring the mind as the meditation proceeds, that you know that you are on the right track. Then take whatever measures are required to keep the meditation on track. If you do feel restless, stay with the calming, the beauty of the peace. Just allow things to calm down. If you do feel tired and lethargic, bring some inspiring meditation object to the mind. The idea of gratitude, the idea of kalyanamittas, the idea of some kind of good actions you have done in the past. Inspire yourself to brighten up the mind. And then eventually, when the mindfulness arises, just wait for the breath to arrive. When the mind is ready, the mind is clear, the mindfulness of breathing pretty much happens by itself. So coming close to the end once again, and before we come to the end, just again take a couple of moments just to review the meditation here. And the reviewing is about trying to understand the process and what it is that gives rise to good results. What is the perception that you're using here? How does the letting go process work here? Let's review it for a few moments. Break and see what the answer is.